in so many countries. So ye bahut bada opportunity tha humko hamare international audiences ke sath mein collaborate karna, unko hamara talent kis tarah se hum pesh kare. It was a big platform. Aur Lady Gaga ke sath, obviously, because she is like the number one artist right now, ek Bollywood ke sath uska jo first collaboration hamare sath jo hua hai, that was big news for us and for India. Jab ye track humne shuru kiya kaam karne, when we started working, it was thoda pressure tha, obviously humko, there was a lot of nervousness and a lot of ki itna bada track hai, itna famous hua hai, to usko kis tarah se hum apne andaaz mein pesh kare. But obviously once we started working, we got into the flow and we had to give our own sound, like our Salim Suleiman sound, and that's it. Lady Gaga ne bahut pasand kiya, unke management ko bahut acha laga, aur that's it. Born This Way ka Bollywood remix is album pe hai, and I'm very happy yahan pe likha hua hai ki also includes on the cover itself Born This Way, the Bollywood remix.
Actually, unka jo matlab tha bolne ka ki I am going to India, uska matlab ye tha ki I am bringing India into consideration with my music. Aur uska matlab ye bhi tha ki Born This Way aur jo Judas ka jo track hai wo uske sath, I am trying to reach India in with my music. Songs that came out, Lady Gaga ke Born This Way and Judas, they are the two things that will actually take the India project forward for her. Actually, hum log ki baat nahi hui hai unse, but I know that she loves Indian music. Usse Indian music bahut pasand hai aur usko Indian khana bahut pasand hai. Indian chicken curry was one of the things that she loves very much.
Thank you, Almighty, for this world giving us the music. And for that, I say, Shukran Allah, walhamdulillah. Shukran Allah, walhamdulillah. Shukran Allah, walhamdulillah. Shukran Allah.